very nice. Excuse me.
Happy to see Daddy all dressed up like a princess when she gets home.
Oh, yes! I'm going to make you so beautiful that Mommy's going to come home and she's going to say, oh, what a pretty daddy. You're the prettiest daddy in all the world.
I'm sure she will.
Okay, so first in the dress up, I'm going to brush your hair like this.
Ow.
Uh-huh. And then I'm going to put your hair like that.
Okay.
And now is the time for the pretty makeup. I'm going to take it and put it on like here, and here, and here. Daddy, look what you did! That is very not ladylike.
I'm sorry, honey. I'll try better, I promise.
Something hidden here. Gotta do this fast.
Thank you.
to the Northeast. People panicked. People died. A lot of money was lost. He was making a point, demonstrating the dangers of relying on one system to keep everything running. Was it terrorism? I guess so. I mean, it's pretty much the definition, right? Rose Washington? She took a more traditional route in her whistleblowing and picked up a few headlines. But her proximity to Ray quickly discredited her. Tobias Furum, I don't think anybody noticed him leave. He just wasn't there one day. Ray's still on the run, too. Is he a threat? Blume seems to think so. Every so often, we get an email warning us to report any contact from former employees. But we all know which one they mean.
Southbound train arriving shortly.
Watch it.